Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Hope you all are fine. Class pre-9th, subject computer, chapter number 2, binary system. Topic, measurement of size of computer memory and Boolean algebra. Measurement of size of computer memory. The size of computer memory is measured in the form of some units. These units are bit and bytes. What is bit? The smallest amount of data to be stored in computer's memory is a 0 or 1. It is called a bit. What is byte? A collection of 8 bits is called a byte. At least one byte is required to store any piece of information in a computer's storage. On both primary and secondary storage devices, data is stored in the form of bytes. Here are given some units and their sizes. Dear students, our next topic is Boolean algebra. Boolean algebra is a division of mathematics that deals with operations on logic values and includes binary variables. Most commonly, Boolean variables are presented with the possible values of 1 means true or 0 means false. Boolean prepositions. A preposition is a sentence that can either be true or false. For example, here are given some examples of preposition. First one is, someone from our school can join Pakistani cricket team. The second one is, I will get A plus grade in board exam. The third one is, I want to excel in mathematics. The fourth one is, this year Pakistani Super League PSL final match will be played in Lahore. And the fifth one is, I play chess. Dear students, but the following sentences are not prepositions, because prepositions are sentences that can be true or false. How are you? Close the door. Is it hot outside? These sentences are not prepositions. We can also assign some letter to a preposition as shown in the following. P is equal to I play chess, and Q is equal to I want to excel in mathematics. Now, when we say P, it means that we are referring to preposition I play chess. And when we say Q, it means that we are referring to preposition I want to excel in mathematics. Dear students, in this way we can assign letter to some prepositions. This was our today's lecture. Hope you understand. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.